this walk.
It's not a rocket, it's a banana.
Oh, very good.
Thank you very much.
And ugh.
That is cool.
Hi.
It's a bus. It's gonna go stop over there somewhere. Oh, they make like a hamburger, huh? Right?
Whoa.
That is cool.
And oh my God, what? Soup.
Enjoy the walk.
We love Albania, and we are here at Durres. We're right in front of the Adriatic Hotel, and we're gonna walk down the beach and see what's down there. Come on. What day is it, Ben?
Today?
Yeah.
August 19th.
It's a Friday, August 19th.
I mean, right now it's like the perfect time to swim. It's noon-ish, and the water is just right. Oh my goodness.
Ah, they just see all the people you got. There's like a ton of people out here. The shelf is really low or shallow. I'm not sure what that is. But Rosie's getting wet. How's the water?
The water is warm.
Water's warm?
It's so cool. Why don't you come in the water?
Because I have sandals on.
Yeah.
I have a Band-Aid to cover up my blisters.
Oh, shoot.
So.
Okay. Nah, it's so much fun. Oh my God, and the sand itself, it doesn't sink.
Nah, it's very,
yeah, it's just like it's so packed. Flat. It's so nice to walk. Right. You just need this pair of slippers.
Slippers?
Yeah, look. Yeah. It's so nice. I can feel the sand. Beautiful. A lot of children are playing.
Yeah.
And people are sunbathing and swimming.
Got a ton of paddle boats. Little paddle boats to take out.
Wow. That is cool.
We haven't priced them just because we're not that interested in paddling. I'd be afraid of running into everybody, man.
Yeah.
You paddle out there and you're gonna run into all the people on the beach, man. Just a ton.
Uh-oh.
Main Durres is down that way. That's the main town of Durres. If you come in on a ferry, that's where you'll end up.
It's a, like a city center of Durres.
Or a bus, yeah. Buses, yeah. Everything goes there.
Uh-huh. Aww.
This is our favorite part up here, though. The other side's okay. This one's more interesting, I think.
Yeah, this is like the main swimming part area.
Oh.
Because it's so crowded, the weather's just nice, and you feel safe to let your kids just play on the sand.
Must be from a hotel, all the yellow. I don't know though, because they're different colors. I think they know which one's to rent. Los Locos Beach.
So, okay.
Locos.
Based on the information that we gather, when we asked the Adriatic Hotel, when you rent a room there, you get one umbrella and two chairs company.
Oh.
Yes, so that's that deal.
Yeah.
So this, it could be like that. If you go in there, stay in there, come with one umbrella and two chairs.
Yeah.
Which makes sense.
Well, yes.
It makes sense for the customer to want to stay in the hotel.
Yeah, this is just, they're paddling. We got one of those little car boats out there paddling.
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
Wow.
Yeah, and then there's a lot of floaties. Tons of floaties and all sorts of stuff.
Yeah. Wow. Once again, be sure you have sunblock on your body.
Sunblock?
So I actually have sunblock on me.
You're brown as you can be. Rosie's been turning black with all the peach
videos. Yeah, but it's not burning. So the sunblock, it's not stop you from being brown. Yeah. It stop you from burning. Like peeling, that's a part of the one. And you
we don't sit in the sun all day. I mean, we come out, we film, and then we go back in the house.
Yeah.
So.
Donkeys? No way.
There's a burrow.
It's a donkeys. Now you literally see. Dude, seriously, this is the first time I see a live donkey.
Donkey at the beach.
I saw it from the
Let's
stretch.
See what you got. Let's see what he has. Are you selling something?
I saw from Trek the Zet, and this is Donkey. See if he can talk.
What?
Hey, Donkey.
What's he selling?
He doesn't talk. What? He sells a fig.
Figs?
Oh. Yeah.
Figs?
I don't want to go near
him. Give me, can I have just three? Yeah. Yeah, just three. Three. You got some money, babe?
I have it in my bag.
Yeah.
You have to get it.
I gotta get it.
Because the sound is
annoying.
There you go. Good. You tell me.
You gotta film in the
Wait.
Filmer.
You want more?
Oh, yeah, oh, that's it. That's it. Yeah. Done.
Thank you. How much? Yeah. Okay. You pick. Ah! Oh. Rude.
Ah! You dropped it.
That's alright.
Oh.
Nice.
What? Oh, let me get it. Hang on. Oh, shoot!
Stop! Stop!
Squish him, yeah.
Oh! Okay. Follow
the narrative. Hey, follow the narrative.
Actually,
there
more
we got figs
problem.
For later. What?
More problem to buy the fig.
How much did you pay again?
100-something.
100-something?
Yeah. It's a really reasonable
price. I gotta put
this
in the bag.
So here it's common to see like fruit cart, like him is fruit donkeys, but
a
most of
donkey.
Them,
a big donkey.
Like
Let's see the
fig
donkey.
And not only fruit cart.
I mainly wanted to film the donkey because I
donut.
Like donkeys.
You know donuts?
Yeah.
They have fresh
donut
deep fried donuts.
I'm not gonna have a donut donkey. That's a
I'm
fig
saying,
donkey.
No, actually, I have a comment from a viewer said that is the thing for Albanian beef.
Donkeys?
Oh, durres. No, it's the donut thing.
Wow.
They said it's really, really popular here.
Yeah?
And it's really good. And I told them, yes, it's really good. I love it. Yeah.
Wow, they're doing the, they're pulling them on that boat, I think.
Oh, the rocket?
Yeah. It's not a rocket, it's a banana.
It's a rocket?
They're getting on that speedboat, getting ready to pull that banana thing, I think.
I think it's a rocket. Hey, if you agree with the Team Rocket, leave a comment below. I
Why
think
would
it's
a rocket be in the water?
Because
a
rocket.
Banana, I think a banana. Do bananas float?
No, they aren't float.
They don't float?
They rot. A rocket, you can float and you can go under the water. And you can walk
It's not a cartoon rocket.
Yes!
Real rockets don't go under the water, though.
Come on. A rocket is much cooler than a banana.
I think they call them bananas. See the end of it, Bev? That's a banana.
Really?
Yeah, no, it's really a banana.
No, I don't agree. Look, a jet ski rental.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Oh, that's cool. Let's go see the banana. See a little tip of that? What's that? Does that look like the tip of a rocket? Come in here. Does it look like the tip of a rocket or a tip of a banana? A banana. It's like a banana boat. Big dog five? Upside down.
Right, I will like call it a rocket.
Yeah. Oh, that'd be cool. They pull that around too.
Whoa. She's a clamber. She climbed on that thing by herself.
Oh.
It's funny.
Wow.
How much we endorse and love children. Imagine it's like old person kicked the ball and hit her. Oh. She's probably grumpy at it. But with the little boy, she gave the big smile and show that we love kids. As society, we do. We adore children. They are adorable.
Not everybody.
Most
people
of
don't like kids.
Most of us love children.
Really?
Yeah. What the? Oh, it's not open. That like a carnival.
Yeah, it is. I guess it is.
Is it open?
Probably is open at one time. Maybe I don't know. It's got a dragon.
Look, a giant
thing.
Carnival thing.
Yeah.
Oh my God. When it's open, probably pretty cool.
hot. No one's gonna come here at night or during the day. It's too hot.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Back there is something, but it looks all closed.
Yeah, it would be fun for kids. Of course. Oh, look, they're getting ready.
Yeah. Look. Sweeping the, what do they call it? Bumper cars. Yeah, so they are getting ready. I mean, there's a bumper cars. It looked like some kind of trampoline thing over there. A couple of other trampolines. And then the rides.
Oh man, I like this kind. It's gonna spin you. Yeah, but it's the thing itself is gonna spin you.
Wow, transformers. Those are transformers, I bet.
Oh, nice.
They look like transformers.
Yeah, right? It has to be cool, like at night.
You can't, be transformers and some kind of car.
You can't do that in the daytime. It will get too hot.
Yeah.
Strawberry on it, so and with all this strawberry print too.
I have never seen so many sunburned people in my life.
Too bad, baby.
Well, I guess it's after a whole winter of cold, cold in Tirana.
No, wait a minute.
They're ready.
So August should be summer everywhere except Australia.
Well, they get into the southern winter. Hemisphere,
exactly. What I'm saying is they're excited to come here and swim because it was, well, it is cold on that, like at that,
It's not cold up north.
Really?
North is still summer.
Oh.
But, Estonia is not as warm as this.
Okay.
But most of these guys are from Tirana.
I like that sun though, for a sunblock sprayer.
Yeah.
It's easier to put on.
Oh, you don't want to burn the bag.
Especially with kids. It's hard to rub it on them, but if you spray on them, it's like easier. Yeah, this is fun. I love this beach.
Yeah.
Literally. I love it because it's sandy beach, and some people might prefer like a pebble beach. They like walk on the pebble instead.
Not for a beach, but beach is when you go swimming, you don't want pebble.
So
they hurt your feet.
What do you like, pebble or sandy?
I don't know. I don't like beach.
You have no preference?
No, I don't care. Whatever beach you're going to.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Saranda had those pebble beaches, but the people weren't swimming in. They were just sitting there, walking on the beach. Pebbles walking with shoes, no big deal.
So if you want to find the pebble beach, you go to Saranda. Mm-hmm. If you want to find the sandy beach, you come to Durres.
There's some hills all sandy.
Right.
A little bit of rocky in there.
Yeah. However, those Tamil have this sand, but it's sink. I walk in there and sink my foot in.
Yeah.
This one
really
doesn't.
Pretty.
Can I dip my foot?
There you go. Get mommy out there. It's still hot?
Dude, it's so good.
My Band-Aid is afraid because I got a blister because I'm old. Thanks for reminding me.
I see Spencer
Rosie
here.
Does whatever she can to remind me how old I am.
It feels so good. Oh, like you're alive. Like you're swimming. Hello. But you're swimming
hot,
like you're
fish. It's cool.
I know, but the water is like warm, like just right.
No, it's just very comfortable.
It's like a 80 degree water one, okay? But better than a pool.
I don't know if it's 80.
Dude, I'm telling you, it's like 80.
What?
It's not a joke. I never like feel the water that perfect.
These are cool umbrellas. A little, looks like Hawaii kind of.
Uh-huh.
Or some kind of palm tree looking thing.
Let me see. I cannot tell you what they are.
What?
I was a country girl once.
Were you a country girl once?
Yeah, I was.
Now you're a city girl?
Yeah.
Really?
I hate being a country girl. Yeah, hey, babe.
Oh,
do you see?
Like, hey, man.
Wait what? For the baby boy to go by.
Yeah. It's like wheat.
Yeah. It is. Like wheat.
Yeah,
literally
that's
wheat.
Cool. Yeah.
Beautiful. Where is Starlight?
Yeah.
And earthly.
That really is cool.
Uh-huh.
I mean, it is bamboo.
Yeah.
It really is cool. They got the bamboo ones, and then these are the like hay or something. They got a barley. It's pretty cool. You feel like a beer?
What?
You want a beer?
Why not? Get
really?
A beer. Yeah, dude.
Let's go out there and have a beer.
I love drinking beer in the hot day.
I don't know, though.
You know, I have to admit, beer in Albania is the best.
Yeah,
at least in
beer.
Tiranda. Oh my gosh, the beer is so good. And I'm not a beer drinker.
You're not a beer drinker?
I'm more like a champagne drinker.
Oh, I hate champagne.
I love champagne. Especially you drink it with like a Thanksgiving dinner. Oh, so good.
Champagne
guys,
sucks.
Speak of Thanksgiving.
Wine should not have bubbles.
We're no almost bubbles. There, man. Almost
well,
Thanksgiving time.
There's no Thanksgiving
yeah,
here.
Yeah, babe, Thanksgiving is right around the corner.
It's an American holiday, babe.
Yeah, so if you're an American viewer, you're here, man.
There's no turkey here.
Dude.
Have you seen any turkey?
You can find turkey anywhere.
Let's go all the way to the end and then we'll come back and go to the, that thing. We're going to walk all the way to the end. That's not very far. There's a wall. And then we're going to come back here and have some refreshments.
You are, I'm with you. Deep in your heart, my love, I'll stay. When I'm away, no matter
how far. What do you call them? They're vendors. They're like bangaleras.
Yeah, I love these cars. They have everything.
Our Italian is a bangalera, right?
Yeah. Bangarella.
Bangarella?
Yeah. So, they pretty much have everything from toy towels and balloon there. Hello.
You'll be back in my arms.
Beautiful.
They're packed up right
hi.
Here.
Ooh.
They have a lot of nice hats.
Look, this is what I'm talking
said,
about. My
they
favorite.
Mar-mar-on.
I love this thing. Donut. And put like honey
yeah.
or chocolate
yeah.
on it.
They have a lot of nice hats, like I was saying, but they say Marlboro on them, and I don't want Marlboro. I don't like to smoke or promote smoking of any kind. But that must be where they sent all their old Marlboro hats.
Or maybe just people here love Marlboro.
And do you want some donuts, babe?
Do I need to eat one?
Yeah.
If I need to eat one, why not?
No, you don't need to eat one.
Done. I wait
we're
for
gonna
beer.
Grab a beer, yeah.
Wait for beer, Baba.
Yeah, there's some private beaches over there, but we're not gonna go there because
yeah.
you can't
go down. You look, no climbing. The sign said no climbing.
No climbing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't even thinking about that.
All
so,
right, let's go back.
We're gonna go get a beer, man.
Although there's miles to cross that stretch between us.
So far, what do you like the most about this walk right now?
What do you like about the walk?
Oh man, so many things.
Tell me, list them, name top five.
Top five, number one, for sure, the water, that I can dip my foot into the water. Number two, sand. Look at all this sand.
Water, sand, ice.
Yeah.
That's kind of easy.
It's just, that's what you want to come to the beach. You have good water, you have sand.
Right.
Number three, people.
People, yeah.
Yes. Number four, food.
Food.
Yeah. And number five, you get to relax.
To relax?
Yeah.
I like the color. Colors are good on camera.
So what are beside the color?
Colors and kids. Colors, kids. And movement. You know, everybody's moving. Color, movement, kids, and skin.
Oh my gosh.
Skin looks good on camera.
Really?
Yes.
It's just you can perceive the freedom. You know, people, yeah, they have the freedom to, not totally naked, but if they want to, they probably
totally
can.
Naked?
I'm not saying that.
I haven't seen anybody naked or topless here.
No.
Saranda, yeah.
Yeah.
Or Samil.
Actually, Samil, not Saranda.
Yeah. Samil. Come on, right in the middle, Mike.
Here is more like, yeah, a family beaches.
Yeah, it is. More kids. A lot of teenagers in Samil.
Yeah.
Or 20-somethings.
Actually, adults.
Yeah, adults.
So yeah. Samil is more like a adult kind of beaches, but here, families.
Well, I think Samil too is mostly tourists. I believe these are mostly people from Albania, I believe.
Yeah.
We've talked to some people and they say it's Albanians from Tirana.
Yeah.
Tirana is a big city and they don't have any beaches. I mean, they got a lake or something, but no beaches. It's inland.
Inland?
Yes, it's not by the ocean.
Ah. Wow. Glass of beer or bottle of beer?
I don't know. Whatever they have. Eh?
Because if we get a small glass of beer, yeah, drink it around here.
Let's give a spin around.
And bring it back.
We'll get a spin and then get the... I mean, it's just all shady. This is the place to be, really.
So cool.
Drop probably 2 degrees since we were.
I think 10.
2 degrees.
10.
Celsius.
Oh.
You drop 10. This is the world, baby. It's not American Fahrenheit shit.
Okay, Fahrenheit.
This
10
is,
degrees.
Oh, look, they're still out there. This is out the end of the pier, and people are still standing
no
in the
way.
Water.
That's so nice. Oh.
I wonder how far that is.
I can smell the food. Hello. Yeah. I smell like seafood.
Look how far the beach is, and then out there, they're just standing way out there. They're still just standing in the water. That's amazing. All right, where do you want to sit, babe?
We want to sit?
Yeah, we're not going to walk with a beer.
Okay.
Where do we sit by?
Go on that side.
Yeah, this side?
Yeah.
Well, we're
going to
take
really
a break,
cool.
Let the camera cool down.
Oh, okay, sounds good. Over there. Perfect.
Right here?
In the shade, yeah.
Right.
Rather, the second table from this side.
We just had a beer. It wasn't here. And what was this?
So a sorbet and a small beer costs 400 legs.
That's $4, a little less than $4. Now we're gonna walk back to our house, but we're gonna go down the on the street. Do you know what kind of beer it was?
I have no idea. I assume Albanian beer because it's they have their own signature here. Yeah.
That's good. I mean, I've had better beer, but.
They do have good beer here.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. So.
Ah, there's some sunburned people.
I know.
I mean, red as red can be.
Not only burn, I actually walked by a lady and her body like peeling too.
Yeah.
Like painful burn.
My little kids playing. It is beautiful though, man. It's, you know, the water's gotta feel good. I mean, I've done that when I was young, walking around and you're in the water and it just feels so nice.
That's
and
nice.
Then, you know, hours later you realize,
you know, it's common to see people put sand on their body. I don't know what's the benefit.
Could block the sun, bro.
It's actually kind of cool to see you like walking with like this,
with sand
like
on?
A sand, yeah. And then you just jump into the beach and the water and then wash it off.
Playing football. Oh!
American would call that soccer.
That's football, man.
Soccer ball. Whoa!
Oh,
that is pretty good, man. This can kick.
We're gonna cut up here. We've got over here once. You get up here, take a right, and then a left, and you get back to the street.
I love that street. You're gonna see it. It's like shopping, food, all those cool stuff.
Yeah.
I'm still looking for
there's a little promenade here. Just a small street. You can walk up and down with the shops on the side, just like over here. So if you really didn't want to get sandy, you could still come down here. And,
thank you very much.
That's actually nice.
Get in the restaurant and stuff.
Which is from right here, yes. And that convenience store is also baked good too. It's a lot of bakery here.
Oh, thanks. Ah, no thanks.
No, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh.
2 kilos.
He said, I think 2 euro for a kilo, something like that.
Yeah, you know, I don't know if we're gonna get a pizza.
No. Oh, pizza? I don't know.
It would take too long though.
Yeah.
Or we could see him cook it, but.
Yeah, it would take a little bit of time. Right there, we talked to him last time.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that.
I'm making a pizza.
Oh.
Yeah, that's cool. Ah. Hey, very good.
Ooh, what, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
you want one, but I mean, it would take a while to cook it, wouldn't it?
Yeah, he'd have to dough it.
Yeah.
Rip it, you know. Like knit it. You
need it.
Need it.
Need it.
I have trouble saying that compared to knit it. Need it.
Need it.
Yeah. Need it.
Need it. Need it really sounds like I want it. I have to have it.
Ah.
It's need.
Need it.
I need it.
Put cheese on it.
It's a need. You.
Yeah.
It's a different meaning for the same word.
Oh, what I was saying earlier. I'm still looking for sunglasses here.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm looking for a hat.
Guacamole.
Holy guacamole?
Yeah, he just
really?
Beat.
You said holy guacamole?
I mean, we just saw a car just racing next
yeah,
to us.
Yeah, I haven't seen any guacamole here. Have you seen?
No. Avocado here is expensive.
Yeah, I got an avocado, yeah.
So, guacamole probably more from California.
Yeah.
Rather than right there. That's you see the people waiting for the baked stuff. It's like this turkey phyllo bread, and you have like stuffing, like spinach and stuff. Really good. And sometimes he's like bake it right there, like so fresh. Yeah. Look, people are buying them right there. You can swing by and can smell it.
Smell it.
So good. Hello.
You wanna buy one?
Oh man, that's tasty.
You want one, Mike?
Mmm.
No? Yeah.
Not right now, but it's really good.
We get one later. We have that in the, or Mike has it in the, I guess, afternoon when he's on his way to go game.
Yeah. It's like a, I love that kind of stuff.
This is not the street with all the shops, by the way. This is just the way to get to the street.
Right, right, right. We'll get there in about 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Yes.
A nice hotel.
Is that?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's right by the big market.
It looks almost like an apartment.
It's called the big market. But there's a big market down by our Airbnb, so we're gonna go down there and buy some stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a hotel.
Mm.
We looked at it last time.
Oh,
let's
see.
Hotel Vino.
Oh, how about that?
It's gonna be Vino wine, huh?
Yeah.
But they have wine at that hotel.
Well, maybe it just sounds cool.
Thanks, Mike.
We know.
Michael just said there's a car coming. It's just big market, not that big market.
Big market.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what that is. It's too big for a house.
Where?
Right there. It's like it's private. Unless it is just a big ass house. You know.
It looks like under construction.
I think it is a house. It doesn't look like a hotel. There's just one.
They are fixing it right now. Look.
Yeah, I know. It's got a swimming pool. That's a house. That's an oligarch house there, man. Oligarch in Albania.
Ew.
Well, there are rich people everywhere, though.
Yeah.
But that's like super rich.
It doesn't have to be oligarch. It can be just rich. Yeah.
Well, that does mean rich, though.
Oligarch means different word nowadays.
Well, it's someone who, after the Russia fell, they were able to use political powers to get a bunch of money.
Right.
I bet that guy has used political powers to get a bunch of money.
From Russia?
No, not from Russia, from here. Or somewhere, America. Bosnia, some other country.
Still.
But I use it just people that use their influence to get money.
I love this one.
Ooh, chicken.
So this is my favorite thing here.
There you go.
So as you can see right there, we have the chicken, and if you buy it, take home 500 legs, if you eat here 800 legs, something like that. Hello! Huh? Very good!
Thank you very much.
How much is the chicken? Yeah. 50 per leg. Okay, and how about the big one? How about the big one? How much? 500 legs. Yeah. Okay, good.
Right.
Thank you. Thanks. Next time. Appreciate it. Right. Bye-bye. So, 500 left for the whole chicken. And it smells so good, man.
Well, if somebody says 50, they mean 500.
I saw the thigh, too. She sells the thigh.
Yeah.
On the small
one. It's more than 50.
Okay.
50 like it's 50 cents.
Yeah,
she gives you 500 worth of thigh.
Oh, maybe that.
Well, you gotta figure what they. I do that when I'm learning a language. I switch 50 and 500. You know what I mean? It's the same thing.
It's a. You know. For me, it's so hard because see, here we're talking about 100 is to one. In Cambodian money, you're talking about $1 to 4,000. Okay, it's more complicated. It's weirder.
It's just math. It's not that complicated.
It's hard. I get
confused.
But if
she holds up her hand and says 50, that's five. And that's about right. We know that from chicken. That's not going to be 50 cents for a chicken.
Right.
Meat's expensive here.
Yeah.
Eggs. 18 eggs is 400 lek, which is $4.
Yeah.
You know, a little less than $4. For 15 eggs, man, in America, what are they? Like $1 or something? $2?
Aww.
What is it? For the eggs?
Yeah.
I mean, they were cheap.
We bought like a.
If I'm at Sam's, you buy like a big box of.
30 eggs for less than $5.
That's cool, a little.
Yeah.
What do you call it?
What's that?
A Segway.
Yeah, yeah.
We're still not at the cool place yet. We're still walking.
Yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there.
A bus stop, and they use like old bus seats for the chairs. I thought that was cool because the buses have those chairs in them.
Yeah, that's nice.
So they must have cannibalized an old bus.
So speak of the buses here, it can be overcrowded sometimes. So
yeah, everywhere can be overcrowded.
Yeah.
Paris was overcrowded. Turkey, I don't know. We didn't find a lot of.
We did not ride any bus in Turkey. We rode tram and subway.
We rode a bus once. We rode a bus to that mall.
Really?
Yeah, babe.
Oh, that wasn't really bus. It's just like that short bus, like tiny one.
It was a bus, but a tiny bus is a tiny bus.
Okay.
It wasn't crowded.
Right. But yes, we rode trams a lot in Turkey and subway.
Yeah.
Ooh, they have a lot of hats here.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
I'm not gonna buy a hat on camera though.
Okay, no buy hat on camera.
You're looking at that lady stop and she's running.
Look at that.
All right.
See, another Philo's bakery shop again, but so good. They like bake it all day, man.
And sunglasses.
Yeah. Can't buy that on camera either, can't we?
No, because you take too long.
Too bad. Plus, I don't see the price.
Yeah, negotiable.
I like to see the price tag on them. Yeah. Because I don't have to like stop for a long time to find out how much they cost. I just take a glance and know how much they cost, which I like. Yeah, you can get sunglasses and even some activewear over here. Short. So these are kind of cool. You can wear that every day.
Yeah, it's quite a bit of shopping. Spider-Man stuff, that's cool.
Yeah, I like that. Wait, look at this short right here. That is so cute. And it's cotton, all love it. Really good.
Yeah.
Very good. Nice. Thank you.
That's one of the buses.
Oh, nice.
That's a bus. It's gonna go stop over there somewhere. Pretty cool. That's gonna stop. Well, that one's got a few people in it. But it's not bad. Some have air, really.
Yeah.
But on the hot days, it seemed like they turned it off.
And it is really reasonable price.
Yeah.
40 lakhs to go one way, which is really nice. Super affordable. What is that?
Nochi, man.
No, look.
Oh, beans.
Coffee grinder. Yeah. That's me.
Honey shop. Honey is freaky expensive here.
Really?
Yeah, 7-8 euros for a little jar. Little jar.
Man.
Peanut butter too. We buy peanut butter yet here?
No, not yet. I think okay. I have not shopped for peanut butter nor honey yet, so. We've been eating a lot of vegetable and fruit.
Yeah, we should eat vegetables and fruit.
Because they're so fresh. Oh my god, that's a cool motorcycle. Over there on the right. You should have missed it. Over there, he's already took off.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice. I told you a lot of shopping.
Mm-hmm. A lot of shops there. Seems like the other side of the street over there, mostly restaurants. There's a pizza joint over there. You know, some clothes. But it doesn't seem like there's a lot of restaurants on this side.
More sunglasses.
Yeah.
And accessory, hair stuff. It's quite nice. Suitcases, bag. That's really cool.
It's kind of touristy stuff, you know, handbags and shorts.
Mm-hmm. And sunglasses.
Yeah.
A lot of them.
That is a restaurant. Oh, those are the hotel, I think. Yeah. Metropolises? Metropolitan? Not Palatin, Palalis. Yes. It's
Let
a hotel.
See.
Metro Palais.
Police.
Metropolis?
Yeah. Metropolis.
Sounds like Metropolitan, but maybe they changed the spelling of the word.
Metropolis place. Or palace.
Palace.
Yeah.
Well, a lot of them, like Croatian food, Croatia is spelled different.
Right.
And, but it's Croatian. Well, when I went to the pharmacist, I told him ibuprofen, but I put it in my translator and it's ibuprofen, something like that, ibuprofen. And then she knew what it was. She did not know what ibuprofen was.
Ibuprofen, yeah, something ibuprofen. Like that. Yeah. Ibuprofen. Yeah.
So Google Translator is a good thing to have.
Yeah. Super useful. And you can get a phone card here in less than $20 a month.
You get one for about 6 euros. The real cheap one, but you won't have a data. You don't get any couple of gigs.
Yeah.
You get 35 gigs for 3 weeks for 22. We have the ones that have 35 gigs. The guy said 28, but it's 35 and it's a month.
Yeah.
So. Well, at least that's what my app says.
We like that plan. Yeah.
Oh, here's your street food.
Ooh.
Take a look. Sausages.
Look at that.
Come on in, Mike.
Amazing.
Show Mommy. Oh, they make like a hamburger, huh?
Whoa.
Cool.
And, oh my God, what? Soup. You see soup? The soup right there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bean soup, isn't it?
That is awesome, man.
And then this thing. What, Mike?
Yeah.
And then some chicken.
Oh, wait.
What?
This
what
is like it? like the whole dough, and then they stuff it with something else.
Cheese, phyllo, something.
And of
course. Oh, they got the little white peppers there.
So,
it's like this thing. It's like a...
Exactly.
Almost like a lasagna, almost.
But
it looked like lasagna.
Right here, the roasted chicken, sausages. And
we looked at that. The prices were around 11 euros for a dinner.
Yeah.
Up to 20, wasn't it?
Yeah. So it's a... Yeah.
Okay. So, you know, not cheap as the other places.
It's, you know, it's a tourist price. We at the tourist place. I understand. Yeah.
Well, that's hotel prices.
Right. So if you want to eat like local, be like local, we have a recommendation around here. You can get a lunch for $1 because 100 lek. You know that phyllo bread?
Yeah.
You know, get it for 100 lek and you get to enjoy your meal.
This is the market we're going to go to, but we're going to keep walking.
Yeah. Hello.
We're in the movie down here. Or end the video.
No matter how far, no matter wherever you are, I'm with you. Deep in your heart.
So lots a lot restaurant here, shopping. Mall restaurant.
No matter how far.
You know, they not only have Albanian food type of restaurant, but they also have Italian.
Right.
Yeah, Italian restaurant also popular here too.
Alright, say goodbye in front of the chickens.
Say goodbye in front of the chicken?
Yeah,
that's a roasted chicken right over there.
We've come to the end of the walk, and we're not gonna eat a chicken. We ate a chicken yesterday, but we're gonna go do some shopping at the big market right over there, and then go home. So
enjoy the video and leave a comment below if you have any questions about
comment.
It. Come on!
Ciao, ciao.
Bye-bye.
If you liked this video, please like this video. Think about subscribing and turning on the bell notification. It supports our channel and helps us make more content. Thank you for your time.